This is what they're up to. Your energy imprint, which can be read by remote means by hijacking into your computer screen, can be used against you in a criminal investigation. This is what these fuckers are up to. Okay. You can read it here. Don't say I didn't warn you about this bullshit that little lizards have. Them and their cloning. She brought up a very interesting point about them attacking you with acid and then changing your identity. You know, these are some sick fucking people. But one thing at a time, right? Your energy imprint, which is who and what you are, which is what I've been bitching about for the last 8 years. Your chakra system, your pineal gland, your DNA has frequency. Okay? This is what these motherfuckers are up to. Okay? You gotta confront these Masons.